Professional baseball player from the Houston area is facing an investigation from the MLB. Anthony Rendon is a third baseman for the LA Angels. He was seen interacting with a fan during the Angels' opening day game on Thursday. He appears to grab a fan by the shirt and take a swipe at an Oakland Athletics fan. Major League Baseball says they're aware of the situation and are investigating it. Rendon told reporters before Saturday's game he can't comment on the matter.